What up, YouTube? It is your boy, All About The Sneakerz, back with another video for you guys. Now, today, we will be doing 10 of my favorite pickups in 2020. This is not a top 10. This is not a countdown, anything like that. This is 10 favorite accessible pickups in 2020. And the reason why I say accessible is because I don't have those little drop front nice sneaker cases. I don't have much organization as far as how my setup is. I just have a bunch of shoes, guys. And if you follow me on the channel, you know I picked up tons of pairs. So if anything on this list is something that I picked up and you don't see it in this 10 favorite accessible pickups video, that does not mean it's not my favorite. That does not mean it's categorized in numerical order, anything like that, guys. I can tell you right off the bat, I don't have any Air Jordan 1 High OGs in this video. It is the 30th anniversary for the Air Jordan 5, one of my favorite sneakers ever, and I do not have any of my 5s in this video. That is why I say this is 10 favorite accessible pickups in 2020. Not to be funny or anything, but man, I just got so many shoes, I cannot get to all of them. Some of them are actually put away at a remote location, so it is what it is. I can only pull out what I have accessible. But I do want to wish everybody a happy new year. Please be safe out there, guys, if you're driving, traveling, drinking, partying, any of that stuff, because 2020 has been a crazy year. It can be an even more crazier one right before the calendar hits into the new year. So please be safe, everybody. And I appreciate all of you guys for watching, subscribing, all of the support that you guys gave to the channel. I really, really appreciate that from the bottom of my heart. Thank you guys. I love you guys. Just keep rocking with me, guys, because we will have some more hot stuff coming up in 2021 as we approach that road to 1K subscribers, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Anyways, if you're new to the channel, or if you're not, make sure you smash that like, subscribe, and share button, and make sure you hit the notification bell so you can stay up to date on future release videos. Now, with no further ado, guys, let's go ahead and jump right into it. All right, and again, guys, remember, this is in no particular order. This is not a top 10, any of that stuff. This is just 10 favorite accessible pickups, things that I could get to. So most of these are going to be recent purchases versus purchases earlier this year. And with that said, my 10th pickup here, again, in no particular order, is going to be the Air Jordan 11 Low Concord Bread, or in other words, Gym Red. Very, very clean sneaker, guys. This was one of my anticipated pickups. It was one of my first 11 low pickups ever, which I picked up all of my 11 lows this year. So very clean sneaker. Had to put this one in the 10 favorites category. I really just love how they took elements from the Concord as well as the Bread and put it together, mashed it up into this one shoe, and they dropped the top on it and made it a low. Very, very clean in my opinion. All right, guys, coming in at number 9, again in no particular order, is the Air Jordan 9 University Blue. Very, very clean sneaker in my opinion, guys. Now, I know a lot of people slept on this shoe, but I think it is very dope. Really love that glitter effect right there going around the mud guard. I couldn't sleep on this one. I love the Air Jordan 9, and this is actually my favorite 9 in my collection right now. So had to throw this one in the video. Number 9 in the lineup, but again, in no particular order. I'm gonna keep iterating that so you guys don't think I'm putting any above any others. But again, this shoe just gives me a very nostalgic feel, even though it is something new. It just does really look real similar to the OG Playoff or Space Jam or whatever you want to call that other shoe, the OG. There you have it, guys. Air Jordan 9 University Blue. All right, guys, you're still rocking with me? Appreciate that. Coming in at number 8, guys, is the Air Jordan 1 Mid Metallic Gold. Now, guys, this shoe to me is very, very clean. It is actually the very first mid that I've seen raffled at pretty much every retailer. So just a high profile mid in that sense, since it was a raffle sneaker. But I really love the gold on the shoe, just how metallic-y it is. Now, a lot of people slept on this sneaker, but a lot of people also picked it up. Some people don't rock with mids, whatever. Again, I don't have any high OGs in this lineup, although I did pick up some, and some of those are my favorite pickups of the year, but that's not what this video is about. 10 accessible favorite pickups is what's going on right here, guys, and there you have it, coming in at number 8, the Air Jordan 1 Mid Metallic Gold. All right, guys, again, in no particular order, coming in at number 7 we have the Air Jordan 13 Hyper Roy. Very clean sneaker, love blue, love black. This is all of my cup of tea, guys. Definitely a favorite pickup in 2020. And also love that they put the 3M on the upper on this shoe. Just looking very clean. Love the suede, love the blacked out pods. Everything about this shoe just screams meat. So yes, guys, definitely have to have this in the collection. And most importantly, it is one of my favorite pickups in 2020. All right, now if you guys have been rocking with the channel, which I'm sure you have, but you may be a newcomer, go out and check all of my videos out, guys, because you will find out that I'm not only just rocking with Jordan brand. I really like all sneakers. I'm a sneakerhead in general, although I do pick up a lot of Jordans. But with that said, guys, coming in at number 6, we have the Yeezy 350 V2 Natural. Now, guys, I love the 350 V2 when it comes to the Yeezy lineup. This is a very dope colorway, just that natural, clean look on it with the hints of tan, the yellowed outsole, midsole, transparent look, just very, very clean, guys. And there is some reflective material on the shoe, so really love this one. And therefore, it did have to make it as 10 of my favorite pickups in 2020. All right, just reiterating again, no particular order here, guys. Coming in at number 5, we have the Air Jordan 12 Dark Concord. Very, very clean sneaker. I picked up pretty much every 12 that released this year, and this is actually my favorite 12 for the year. The Dark Concord, very, very nice. A lot of people slept on this shoe. I believe it will be sought after down the line. Just that black and purple, man, looks very, very nice. Purple being one of my favorite colors, black as well. Now, it is kind of washed out by the camera, guys, but go ahead and get a close-up for those of you who have not seen the shoe. Just a very, very clean sneaker. Love the Air Jordan 12 Dark Concord, guys, so it is definitely one of my favorite pickups in 2020. All right, y'all, I appreciate you tuning in and staying with me this long. Again, if you haven't already, make sure you smash that like, subscribe, and share button, guys. And make sure you hit that notification bell so you can stay up to date on future release videos. Now, coming in at number 4, we're gonna take it back with a nostalgic pickup, and that is the Nike Air Raid Urban Jungle, guys. Now, they did go ahead and name this something else. I can't remember the name of it, honestly, but this is a retro sneaker, retro colorway. Everything about it screams OG from back in the 90s when Spike Lee and Jordan were pretty much a duo as far as marketing goes for the Air Jordans. And then this shoe was also something that was a part of Spike Lee's endorsement with Nike, and just a whole bunch of nostalgic things going on with it, guys. It does mimic the Air Jordan 8, as you can see in the back, but just a very classic shoe. Had to have this in my collection. Did not get it when I was a kid. So here we are, guys, in 2020, being one of my favorite pickups, the Nike Air Raid Urban Jungle. All right, and we are winding down to the top 3, and this is really not a top video. This is just favorites. So should I say we are winding down to the favorite last 3 pickups of 2020. And coming in at number 3, guys, is the Air Jordan 11 Jubilee. Now, we are celebrating the 25th anniversary of the Air Jordan 11, and they made this particular shoe for that reason, the 25th anniversary. So you do get these silver hits, the blacked out patent leather, the milky outsole, just very, very clean. And you also get that Jordan text going up the eyelids, and that is what really sets it apart from any other Air Jordan 11 that we got. And it is a holiday 11, so there was no way I couldn't put this one in the lineup, guys. The Air Jordan 11 Jubilee had to be one of my favorite 2020 pickups. All right, we are almost there, guys. Coming in at number 2 is the Air Jordan 3 UNC. Now, I know a lot of people were not able to get their hands on this sneaker. It seemed to be very limited earlier in the year when it dropped, and it is a UNC colorway. It really mimics the UNC PE, so it is very clean. The shoe has shot up on the resale market. That is not why it's in the lineup. It's just a favorite pickup. And I did not like threes until I got this. This was my very first 3 ever. So yeah, picked up my 3s in 2020, this being one of them, and it's now one of my favorite pickups in 2020. All right, y'all, we finally made it to the finale. Again, in no particular order. Do not think that some of these are above or below any of them, because this is not that type of video. But anyways, coming in at number 1 is the Air Jordan 4 Fire Red. Now, this is the OG of OGs, guys. It is just very, very nostalgic. 1989-ish, got the Nike Air on the ass. You can't go wrong with that, guys. Now, if you guys do know, the Air Jordan 4 is my favorite silhouette of all time. So yes, this was a must cop for me in 2020, and it is going down in my favorite 2020 pickups. But anyways, guys, just wanted to make this a quick, simple video. This is all I have for you all. I do have a lot of pickups, as I mentioned. Go back and watch all of my 2020 videos, if you will. Please just scroll through the channel, look at all of the videos, pick out what you like, check them out. I have a lot of my favorites as far as top 10 favorites. Again, I didn't get to do that in this video because I just have shoes kind of all over the place, remote areas. They're not all accessible at the moment. But however, I did not sell any of my top tier sneakers. I hang on to those, guys, so trust me, I still have them. I'm a collector. But anyways, guys, once again, that is all I have for you guys on this episode. Thank you guys for tuning in. Again, I do want to wish you all a happy new year. Please be safe driving, no drinking and driving, please, guys. I want all of you guys to make it into 2021, and I would love for you to stay subscribed to the channel so you can see some more hot upcoming drops. So I do need you here, guys. Be safe, and hopefully we can have a much better year next year than we had this year. Anyways, that is all I have. Once again, guys, thank you for tuning in and watching. Until the next episode, keep keeping it all about the sneakers. Once again, it is your boy, All About the Sneakerz, signing off. Until the next episode, I will catch you guys later. Salute. I'm out.